The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the ECW Championship. Making his way to the ring from Ayrshire, Scotland, weighing in at 272 pounds, Charlie Moore.
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one.
And you'd have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
Byron, he certainly seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
Make way for the Irish Ace.
This is gonna be good.
And his opponent from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 180 pounds. He is the Irish Ace, Jordan Devlin.
Praised by Shawn Michaels as one of NXT's best competitors.
Jordan Devlin has won championships all around the world, and in NXT, it's why he's known as the Irish Ace.
Hey, he's got a big ego, all attitude.
But Jordan Devlin always backs it up in the ring.
Confidence personified.
Always controversial and always thrilling. That is the kind of fight we can expect for the ECW Championship.
With the ECW title being defended here tonight, don't expect many arm locks and rest holds.
Even if the rules say otherwise, you can expect some weapons and fighting on the floor in a title match like this.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
And now latching on.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Nice escape.
Oh, straight forearm.
Oh, big back fist connects.
What does Jordan Devlin have to do tonight to walk away with the win?
Keep constant pressure. Devlin's best asset and worst enemy is his own confidence. He can't get too comfortable and make a critical mistake.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Oh, that'll clean your clock.
Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Counters with an attack on Devlin.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. Whoa,
nasty backhand right there.
Punch right in the head.
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
A fire has been lit inside of Jordan Devlin.
The Irish Ace, keeping constant pressure, has avoided major mistakes thus far.
Into the side suplex.
And into the count. Two. Yes, got it. New champion.
Here is your winner and new ECW champion. He is the Irish Ace, Jordan Devlin.
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming, talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.